Hi guys, few of my YouTube friends have asked to try IbisPaintX software for my Samsung Galaxy Tab S5e. So of course I listened to your lovely comments and installed IbisPaintX to my Tab S5e. So this video is to give you a first impression in IbisPaintX on Tab S5e. I love the interface of the app. The screen is so clear with the larger canvas area, which I love to work with. I like the way all the tools are on the left side and the layers are in a pop-up window. This is actually really efficient for me because I don't use layers options as much as I use tools. Talking about the brushes, it has the number of options and even we can customize. IbisPaintX has this option to unlock more brushes and other options by watching an ad daily, so you don't have to purchase the full software. I love almost all the features of the app and it is very easy to use. It took me about 20 minutes to get used to this app and I certainly love it. And guys, I really recommend you this app. For me, the only fault in this app is that you can see top horizontal bar with ads playing all the time. For me, it's kind of distracting and annoying. But other than that, the app is super easy to use and even very effective. Please enjoy the rest of the art I did using IbisPaintX on Samsung Tab S5e. You can purchase the Adonit Dash 3 pen and Samsung Tab S5e from affiliate links which I have given in the description. Do comment below if you have any other questions or thoughts about this app, and subscribe to my channel as well. See you guys with another video.